opening fire.
Ain't nothing, leg.
End of the line!
Sturgis.
What? Don't look at me, new guy. I just fix stuff.
Deathclaw, unload with everything you got!
Thank you.
Let's do this. Go!
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. 'Cause there's more to your destiny. I've seen it, and I know your pain.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
It's all right, Preston. Not everyone understands the sight. But I don't need you to believe. I just need you to listen. You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
Aw, no, kid, no. The sight's sometimes foggy, but it ain't ever a liar. Your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly hold on.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
You coming now with us to Sanctuary?
It's in Diamond City, child.
Forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.
just this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth.
Where are we going, Marcy?
Don't worry, June. Just stay with me. It'll be fine.
Okay.
Just found my new vacation home.
Hey. Thank you.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometimes. That's what the Minutemen are supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Hey.
Take care of your gun. It'll take care of you. I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
To do some work.
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything. of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
I just want to trade a few things.
No time to lay about. This place ain't gonna fix itself.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
What happened to you guys?
Long story short, we've been on the move since the attack on Quincy. There used to be more of us. My son, he's gone.
Your son. What was his name?
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
That's awful. No parent should have to lose their child.
No. No, they shouldn't. I just keep thinking, maybe I could have done more. Anyway, thanks again.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy.
You are tied to this place. What gave you the idea we're friends?
Let's trade some things.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
Welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Yes, of course.
Right behind you, sir. Not to worry there, pup. Your master is in good hands.
Hey, boy. Everything okay, boy? Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello. Hey.
Mr. Leo?
Codsworth.
What is it, sir?
How do you feel about our relationship?
A bit uncertain these days, I'm afraid. It's as if I no longer recognize you sometimes. I can't imagine the man I once knew making the choices you do today.
Your thoughts?
I wonder what Diamond City would be like. If the name has anything to do with it, it must be quite nice.
That was it.
All right, then. It's doing housework.
Mama Murphy.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems fuel the site, so it's not always gonna be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
Here. Already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright, so bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew, wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Need something? I really appreciate you helping us out here.
Heads up.
Can I be of service?
Head over there.
Just so, sir.
Move here.
Hello there.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Just looking to trade a little.
We can always use some more muscle around here. I know I might look like a boot, but I'll try to avoid violence myself.
I'd like to trade some items.
Favor to ask, kid.
Mama Murphy.
You don't mind making a check for old Mama Murphy, do you?
Sure. Glad to help.
Thank you.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Looking forward to that chair. You're so kind, helping me like this.
Can it wait?
Mama Murphy.
Come back later. Need to rest before the sight can help you again.
Hope the brain lets us in.
Tired. Sight takes a toll on you.